knows your name. From here.
Dad, forget the Falcons. You can see everything that's going on in that apartment building over there.
Oh my God. Guys, you gotta come see this. There's some creep out there with a telescope.
I can't believe it. He's looking right at us.
Oh, that is so sick.
I feel violated, and not in a good way.
How can people do that?
Oh, just think of it as having like 100 more channels to watch.
Look at them. People going about their lives.
Hey, everybody. Yeah. Check this out. I just went to the ATM for $20, as you can see from this receipt, and it gave me 60. I won 40 bucks.
Well, you mean the bank lost 40?
Yeah, that big faceless bank that charges me $12 a month for my checking account lost $40.
You know, you can't keep that. It's bad karma.
Sorry, this is America. A land built on the principle, finders keepers.
Oh, come on. There's a toll-free service number right here on the receipt. Just call them and tell them what happened.
Well, I can help you.
Yes. I was at one of your ATMs yesterday, and it gave me back more than it should have, so I wanted...
Okay, for that, you're going to need to complete an ATM trouble report and then take it to our operations officer at the desk over there.
You're going to have to fill this out before I can give you 40 bucks?
Yes, sir.
But your sign says making banking simpler.
Yes, sir.
Well, this isn't simpler. It's more complicated.
Yes, sir, it is.
Oh, forget it. I knew this was going to be more trouble than it was worth.
A little paperwork's a small price to pay for a clear conscience.
Yeah, meanwhile, I'm out 40 bucks.
It's not your money.
Can I help you?
Yes, I had some trouble with one of your ATMs.
Oh, I can't help you. I need a manager.
I'm proud of you. Trust me, when this is over, you'll feel better.
You really think so?
I'm sure of it.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I will feel better. And if you're right about that karma stuff, I got a good thing coming to me.
Uh-oh. How much money did you put in the meter?
Oh, son of a bitch.
Hi, Mr. Crane. I'm Bree, Todd's manager. I wanted to apologize for the trouble you had with our ATM and make sure that you got your $40.
What? No. You don't need to give anything to me. You see, the machine accidentally gave me 60 instead of 20, so I need to give you $40.
So you want to put this in your account?
No. No, I want you to take it plus this $40 and put it back wherever it came from.
Well, I'm afraid I've already done the paperwork. Now you'll have to speak with our branch manager, but he's out of town.
Yeah, I know. Oh, postcard from the bank. Dear Mr. Crane, we apologize for the inconvenience. We have evaluated your request and credited your account $80.
Hi, how can I help you make banking simpler?
I'll tell you how you can help me. I'm going to talk, and you're going to listen, and you're going to do exactly as I ask.
I think I should go get a manager.
No managers.
Oh, but our policy
is... Now, this is real simple, and I know you can handle it. Now, what I want you to do is...
Hold it right there, mister.
Mr. Crane, as the president of the bank, I want to assure you that it is not our policy to draw firearms on customers trying to make a deposit.
It wasn't a deposit.
Now, I'm sure that neither of us wants to turn this into a protracted legal battle, so if you would simply sign this non-disclosure agreement here, 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 and here. Our attorneys have authorized me to compensate you for your troubles in the amount of $10,000, which can be credited to your account.
$10,000?
Plus the $40 from our original mistake.
Oh, what the hell? I just want to get it over with.
That's wonderful. Now, is there anything else I can do for you?
Could I open an account?
You okay, Phoebe?
Yeah, no, I'm just, it's not even worth it. It's my bank.
What did they do to you?
Okay. I'm going through my mail and I open up their monthly, you know, statement.
Easy.
And there's $500 extra dollars in my account.
Oh, Satan's minions at work again?
Well, yes, because now I have to go down there and deal with them.
What are you talking about? Keep it.
It's not mine. I didn't earn it. If I kept it, it would be like stealing.
Yeah, but if you spent it, it would be like shopping.
Okay. Let's say I bought a really great pair of shoes. Do you know what I'd hear with every step I took? Not mine. And even if I was happy, okay, and skipping, I'd hear, not mine. We're with you. We got it. Okay. I'd never be able to enjoy it. It would be like this giant karmic debt. Dear Ms. Buffet, thank you for calling attention to our error. We have credited your account for $500. We're sorry for the inconvenience and hope you'll accept this football phone as our free gift. Do you believe this? Now I have $1,000 and a football phone.
What bank is this?
Tell you again how much I appreciate your taking me in like this. Not every brother in your position would be so generous.
Nothing of it, Niles. You're no trouble at all.
The sound of that rain is going to keep me up all night.
I'm amazed you can hear it over there in Mission Control.
Oh, my God. The air purifier. Ross's air purifier. All I heard for 4 years through college was...
Dude, you should have gone out once in a while.
I hate this thing.
Come on, Chandler. Ross is our friend, okay? He needs us right now.
Well, I'm done with this. You want anything, Ross? Sports? International? Apartment listings?
I'll take sports.
Mine.
All right. International.
Oh, that's mine, too. I'm Italian.
Well, I guess I could check out those apartment listings, even though there's never anything in here.
Not even on page 7?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, here's an affordable place. 2-bedroom, close to work. Oh, it's available in 5 weeks.
What about that circled one?
Oh, I don't know. It's kind of expensive for a studio.
But it's available now, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Hey, let's go look at it.
Okay, let's go.
There we go.
Hey.
Oh, my God. Hey, well, look at this kitchen / bathroom. Yeah. Well, that's great, you know, so you can cook while in the tub.
Somebody was using his head.
Hey, let's check out the rest of the place.
I think this is it. I don't know. Maybe we should keep looking.
Oh, but hey, Ross, this place is available now.
Yeah, you don't want to be stuck with us for the next 5 weeks.
Yeah. So you think I should go ahead and take this place?
Oh, it's perfect!
How about you?
Kitchen / bathroom.
I see what you guys are saying. I'll go downstairs, fill out an application.
of the Shangri-La.
Oh, Niles, it's magnificent.
I think you'll see why the Shangri-La is so popular with bachelors like yourself.
Mm-hmm. I'd assumed it was that charming no credit, no problem banner out front.
Here's your kitchen. All modern. Oh, it looks like the previous tenant left a four-slot toaster behind.
Isn't that something nice? You can make yourself a club sandwich and still have a slice left over for guests.
I think I've got the lay of the land.
Oh, no, wait, we haven't seen the bedroom yet. Oh,
right this way. Looks like you left the sheets behind, too.
Well, how's that for convenience? No dust bunnies under that bed, no siree. That is a vacuumer's dream, that is. Well, let's have a look at this closet space, shall we?
Oh, sorry. I thought Gary's sister was supposed to pick this stuff up. Well, help yourself.
This Gary certainly seems to have left in a hurry. Did he leave no forwarding address?
He left a note, but,
no.
No address. Well, take your time.
Now can we go?
No, Niles, not before. We've had a look at this very charming little ironing board here. There we are. Okay.
You sure that's not the guest room? Oh.
Niles, listen, I know this isn't what you had in mind, but we have scoured the city. I'm afraid this is the only thing we're going to find.
Well, actually,
what? Well, Niles.
Oh, you want me to move out. I've overstayed my welcome. I see.